Ryan have that two straight that no one else does except Arantxa and earlier in Steffi's career? Here goes Steffi, leading off the champion, four times champion. Ho-ho!
We always reckon that Steffi Graf will be a quick starter. It's imperative. I mean, sometimes she gets a little wayward in the second sets, but it's imperative for Jana to establish the type of aggressive game that she should play very early, if she is allowed to. Mm. I mean, I think Steffi will actually know she has to come into the net, but she just sort of waited there. She forgot to get ready for the volley.
Wow, and now that's the point that ended the victory over Sánchez Vicario, approaching on the first serve and closing with a marvelous volley.
Well, she caught Steffi totally by surprise there, because she hit the return, then decided to sneak in, so that's very impressive stuff. And she's given Steffi the message already. You remember those matches that Steffi used to have problems with, like against Laurie McNeil, Zena Garrison, when they came in on everything.
Now that's a careless returning error.
Jana's played indoors much more than Steffi has this year, Bud. 22-4, her record, indoors this year. Steffi's only played 8 matches indoors.
Steffi hasn't played much since the U.S. Open, basically. The knee gave her a problem. And then, because she hadn't played that much, that was why the back fell apart on her again. Actually, an interesting rally this, because they both hit cross court trying to test each other on their both their same shots, you know, the cross court forehand and the cross court backhands. Hard to know which side Jana is more effective off. She's obviously got a very big forehand, but the backhands, the danger with playing her backhand is that you get the ball a little short and she comes in so well with her backhand approach.
So
I can't believe that came in. You know, also from Steffi's point of view, if she knows she's playing Jana, who's going to come in the whole time, she's her objective is to keep Jana away from the net, and therefore one of the things she's got to do is lob early in the match.
Evaded by Graf, a break point, but she wins the opening game.